Greetings, this is Nodril, and welcome back to Let's Play Westland 2. Where we just killed Swift, and we are about to release his prisoners. Welcome. Can I talk to him? No. Mind the way. Oh, that speed. I don't think I can talk to him. Okay. You... Nope, you. Not you. 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 Alright, let's see. I'll lock the trap again. Same thing. There is another person here, Lizzie. You can do it. I said you can do it. Stop failing. Alright, there goes missing. Same thing, lock and trap. And I have 10 with him, with the trinket. So I kind of like that you can't succeed perfectly even when you have the maximum amount of skill. Alrighty, I think that's all. Let me remove this. Alright, and we can't talk to anyone. There is some good loot though, so... And here too. Oh, come on. Should be thankful I don't get critical fails, I guess. Alright, you come there. Huh. Alright, you don't have any the item. Lock, lock in a trap. Look. Alright. This one is the only one trapped. So, wow, it's a lot. Okay. Let's everyone go out. You go in and do this. You could use some healing. Thanks for your efforts. You go there. Start picking the locks. Can you go this way? I don't think so. No. Okay. Meh. Ooh, that's hard. Let's put this on. Really? Jesus Christ, that's annoying. Probably not gonna happen, but I'm not loading. Or maybe I will, if it has a good weapon like that. Oh, I succeeded with the repair, nice. Save. And while he crawls there, let's see, 50 to 60. More damage for critical. Ah, there we go. Swift order book. Thankfully I succeeded because I would have lost that. And it sounds important. Alright, range round 6 AP. It seems a bit better money wise, but no, I don't like it. I will sell it. Let me see if you alright, 50, 60, 50, 64, 6, 6. Right, I will give it to you then. After I take everything out of this. Good job. Let's attach this to this and this. I'll give it to here. Let's remove this and read the orders. That's not it. Or where is it? Who was it? Circumstantial evidence that Duke Swag works with the slavers. Right, this is what I need to give to the Dominatrix woman, whose name I forget. Alrighty, let's save. Try to talk to people again. Nothing. Okay, let's leave. After I loot him. Again, let me check. Up. There, I was too hasty. And I also forgot to make everyone a party. Impossible? Really? Okay. You go there, put this in. It's gonna be hard. Come on, you can do it. Oh, crappy person. Fuck it, I don't care. Looks like medical stuff. I guess we're not getting them. Right, off we go. So we need to go to Hades, please. What is there? Well, first let's sell this weapon. Care about the condoms. And let's see, do I need to sell anything else? Yes, this thing. Cool. Now I've got some money. Let's go to Hades, please. Should be no, this is swags, should be here. I think so. Yep. They need work too. I never understood why prostitution is even legal. The only thing it seems to marginalize those that work on it, make them easier to abuse. Yes. Yeah, I doubt she will listen, but whatever. We'll see, I guess, soon enough. What? Yeah, you're full of shit. Don't believe you at all. Yep, that's a nice description. Actually, all right, let's see. You meet a tall man, very thin, with a sad voice. Pfft. Fantastic description. Jesus. He's not from Hollywood. Maybe Los Feliz. Sure. That's a bodyguard. I don't think it would be wise to go in there. But I will save and do it soon to see what happens. That's a good thing with saves, manual saves in game. You can do whatever the hell you want. Alright, it had a trap if I remember correctly. Disable this. Alright, how's it look? If you could stop failing, I would appreciate it. Well, someone is having fun. Nothing. God damn it, I want to see what's in here. Is there even anything in here? There's a door that goes somewhere. Alright, no. No, we'll not do that now. Maybe afterwards, we'll see. I may have to take down Heidi, so... crap. I did not save. No, I did save. Yes, I forget about that. I'm used to just hitting quick load. Alrighty, let's see. Better tell Heidi no. I think that's a good idea. Yeah, no, I don't think I will tell her. Until I do the other quest, until I do the other quest anyway. Alright, let's see, I think I need to go to Los Feliz, yes. Feliz Navidad. So that's Los Felices, the happy. So let's do this. Alright, let's see here. Right, random people, I guess. Let me look up. Ah, oh, there is. Don't worry, we'll kill them. That's funny. Leadership initiative, but at the cost of action points, yeah, no. Plus mass, plus mass, so that's not bad. I'll take that, I may need it. Plus one kisses. I already have that. I sold it. I guess so. Some bullets. Ooh, proton axe. That looks cool. That's, wow, okay, 6 AP, yeah. That critical is pretty good, and better armor penetration. And I could get down to 5 melee attack, but it's very expensive. I don't have that much money. I had to get some money because there are some good stuff here. Like this. You know what? No, I will not get anything. Not yet. Pilgrim's list. An inn. What? Behind me? No. Okay. To your left. To your right, eh? Yes, of course. Yeah, alright, I don't care about that. No, don't join. Yes, crap. Right, fair enough, let's go left. Is that yes it is. I wish they would have used the Unreal Engine, subscribe to the plinth. That's pretty funny. And we got 1 point, I guess. 1 point equals no points. 5, 6. I think she's my fairly I know. I don't want a less useful character. I won't say useless, but she's the less useful out of every character I have. I think I may need to switch to someone else. What is this? The Wasteland. No, I don't want the Wasteland. I want to find the inn. Did he say the left? I think he did. Alrighty. I have a bunch of crap except for the book, which I don't know what it is. Yes, you can pause and read it if you like. Sure. I don't see the inn. What? Maybe he means that way, on his left. Which, you know, would make sense. Wait a minute, I saw something. Still see the doors. Maybe here. No, well, maybe, I guess. Aha, it doesn't mean the happy. Okay. Probably doesn't mean the happy, it means something, you know, making more sense. Great. The Order of the Large Cooking Pot. To quote Dresden. Is that exactly the same thing? Yep. How about you? What do you have? Nah. I like that actually. Alright, I don't see anything here. Yes, I'm looking for the tall, sad guy. See, everyone here. I don't see anything else. I had a quest here, right? Chris and the broken man, whoever the hell he is. I see no people though. Did I miss someone? I think there's probably something you can enter, but I can't find it. Aha. Like that. Hollywood's right there. It's not like it's far away. You haven't entered the Hollywood. Okay. Alright, let me end this episode here. I'll pick you up on the next one where we see what the hell this is. I guess this is the